An outpouring of support for France from African social media users. In Kenya, Mswati says people need to pray for Nice. This tweet from Nigeria describes the attack as a tragedy. Social media users in Egypt have been strongly condemning the violence. While in Senegal, prayers for the innocent. And finally, this tweet from a recent traveler to France who's now in South Africa. Leslie Marungu, CCTV.